Hi there, I'm Roben-Marie Smith, and I just wanted to welcome you to this tutorial. I'm going to be using the new paints by Deco Art Media. They are the new Americana Premium tube paints. Now, they reached out to me and asked if I would be willing to try out the products and do a tutorial using the products. And here's what the tube looks like. They come in a variety of different colors. It's a tube paint, but it's really creamy. It's kind of a nice halfway point between a fluid acrylic and a thicker tube paint. I really like them, and the consistency is really nice. They actually dry. They're not too slow to dry. They're a little more on the quicker end to dry, and it may have been because I was using a canvas rather than paper, which I normally work with. And they blend very well. So in the video, you'll see where I'll be doing some blending to create some other colors that I really like to use, but I didn't have. So it's easy. You just blend colors to create what you want. So the video is sped up because I don't work very fast, and it was over an hour of video. I like to stop and I like to take breaks and kind of look at what I'm doing and decide if I need to, you know, go in a different direction or whatever. So now I am working on an art panel. So here is the project that we're going to be working on and doing. But I want to mention that you can also use other things. So the first time I worked with the paint to create a project, I just grabbed a black tag. And I really liked working from black up to color, so building it up in layers, which you'll see me do in the video where I build white paint. I sketch a little and then I build white paint and I build up from there. And I really like working kind of in that reverse, I guess. You can also use the painting technique on black journals. Well, anything. It doesn't have to be something black, but I just started out with a black base. I really liked the way that looked. So throughout the video, I'm going to be using the paints. Primarily, that is the product I'm using. You'll see me use some water. I'll be using some pencils, the Stabilo Marksall pencil, a white China marker. I'll be using some other pencils and some paintbrushes. I really kept the tools down to a minimum. So anyway, if you have any questions, just let me know. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. So anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy it and you're inspired. And again, I really, I do like these paints. In fact, I've been using some of their products for a while now, and I really like them. So that's Deco Arts Media, and this is the Premium Americana. So this is the higher end of the paints that they offer, and I hope that you will enjoy this lesson. Thank you so much, and have an awesome day. Until next time, bye-bye.